Getting an MRI is not most people's idea of fun, and a scan of the heart can be particularly challenging.
It can be very hard, it can be very tiring, and they're often very long exams. We schedule them in 90-minute, an hour and a half slots, which, if you've ever been in an MR scanner, that's a long time.
Plus, there's work involved. In order to get a clear picture, patients must hold their breath over and over.
In general, an MRI takes a long time to acquire a single image, and if you're moving during the acquisition of that image, you'll get blurring.
But a team of researchers at the University of Missouri is working to fix that problem through a project called HeartSpeed. Using data analysis software, they're working to pull out motion information from the MR images. This would allow radiologists to see the heart clearly, regardless of whether the patient is breathing.
We found that we could separate breathing motion from the heart motion quite well using the software. And we thought we should try to start applying this to real patient data.
The goal? A more comfortable scan in which patients breathe freely. Without repeated breath holds, scans would also be much shorter, cut to just 15 to 30 minutes.
Patients will benefit because it'll be easier for them to do the exam. Hopefully the radiologist who reads it or the cardiologist who reads the MRI will benefit because the images will be much better.
Reducing the stress on patients while using the scanners that are in high demand more efficiently.